Fernando Alonso and Mark Coma completed an eventful but invaluable learning experience at the Lichtenberg 400 in South Africa on 13th and 14th of September with Toyota Gazoo Racing, following successful training sessions in Namibia and Poland. The Spanish duo entered round 5 of the South African cross-country series, their first rally raid competition together in the Toyota UX.
Yeah, here we are in my first ever cross-country race, and yeah, today a couple of kilometers to get used to the car, shake down the car as well, and tomorrow some action with more cars. Normally I've been testing alone with my teammate, with Genil, and it will be the very first time with more people and clear rules and countdown and things like that. So yeah, very new first time things for me tomorrow, and looking forward. It was good test for us, quite complicated road with a lot of things on the road book as well, which you need to be alert, and it's good to have the co-driver constantly talking, because every 200 meters you have some things to do. So yeah, this let's say energy and level of intensity, I think is good to have for the first time.
Yeah, I'm happy part of this project with Fernando. Is something that really special for me. You know, when we start to talk about that, was, you know, for me personally, that when I'm a big fan from him, you know, was impossible to not say no, and it looks like a very interesting project, and in some way, you know, to bring all my experience to him. But from the other side, also is my first time in the driver's place, no? So a lot of work for my side also, no? So I think that we are building something very interesting, and you know, with the help of all the team and all the people involved, we are moving in the right direction. We can see that from the first test until now is already a big step. So we feel comfortable on the car. We are building also our talk inside the car. And you know, it's part of our job. Still a lot of work to do, a lot of things to learn. But we are, you know, time is running fast, but we are in the good direction, making a step after step. So we don't want to jump 2 steps directly. So I think that we are working very well. Yeah, it's a competitive race here in South Africa. It's our first time competing here, so. This is means that, you know, always something, when you are deep in the organization, always something is different from everywhere, no? And we can see that the roads that we find here, it's really dust, it's, you know, fast, and always is something different. So also from that part, we have to learn a lot of things, but we are improving, and our goal is to make the right preparation. I know from far away that this championship is very interesting. Of course, you know, I'm following what is happening in the motorsport, and I know that in South Africa the championship is a high level. So, and this is what we find here, no? A lot of good cars, good teams. So it's a pleasure to be here. I'm proud.